about the lights and the 600 credits, which was considered a low cost.